we go, ladies and gentlemen. The match we've all been waiting for tonight. The match we've been waiting for, and in fact, for 2 weeks. Yes, here we come. The Mad Bull is now entering the arena.
Well, this is it.
I hope you don't mind I'm here. I couldn't bear to go down to the arena. I didn't want to watch it on TV all by myself.
I'm married to a wrestler. I know what it's like.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, Jack Grayson, the heavyweight champion of the world, the White Knight, resplendently attired in white, confidently inspired by you.
For the heavyweight championship of the world, Jack Grayson, the White Knight, and the champion, and the challenger, Mad Bull. This will be catch as catch can, no time limit, and winner takes all. Now, fans, here's the rules. In order to win, a wrestler must first score a fall before climbing up over the cage. The first man scoring a fall up over the cage, standing erect on the apron outside of the ring, he will be declared the heavyweight wrestling champion of the world. Your referee for this all-important title bout, former champion of the world, Count Billy Varga.
Bear in mind, this bout's for the world's championship. I want a good, clean wrestling match. No biting, no gouging, and no hair pulling. And remember, the first man on the ring apron is the winner. Shake hands and go to your corner.
You want? You're not walking out of here alive. How's that deal, fool?
Dad! Come on, Dad, get him.
Fighting it for real. He's gonna get killed.
I'm gonna break your arm just like your brother's.
Thank you.
He's using a salt capsule.
Curious thing is happening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm watching a champion fight dirty and a challenger fight clean.
Father.
Hey, Brady, break it up. Break it up.
He needs you there.
Believe what I'm seeing. They wrestle animals in a cage like that, and that's exactly the way that Jack Braden is acting, like a caged animal.
Before. I forbid you to watch this nonsense.
But Ma, it's Dad, and he's fighting to be champ. He's my father. Come on, Dad.
Have a nice evening.
Thanks.
Thank you.